My name is Tonis Org. I'm a postdoctoral researcher in Dr. Hanna Mikola's lab here in University of California, Los Angeles. We are working with stem cells, and stem cells have this huge potential. We are trying to figure out how we can make stem cells into blood cells. We have stem cells residing in the bone marrow, in the hollow bones that we have. And the stem cells in there, they differentiate all the time to give rise to all the mature blood cells that are flowing around in our blood vessels. But the mother of all these blood cells are the stem cells that are in our bone marrow. And in principle, we can use these cells to cure diseases or repair broken body parts. I'm originally from a small country called Estonia. I grew up in a city called Tartu. My parents are not scientists. My mother is dentist. And my father, he was in the forestry. You know, they were very supportive of me becoming a scientist because they saw me growing up being very curious. And I think every scientist needs to be curious. That's, you know, what really drives you forward, asking new questions and trying to find answers. And that's what makes science interesting. Every living organism is a like a little miracle, a little wonder. Am I good at math? Not anymore. I used to be decent. That's why you have, you know, collaborators for. You don't need to be expert in math to be a good biologist. Being scientist is fun. You're never bored. Your day is never the same. You get to be the first one who discovers something, and that's great because, you know, there is a period of time when nobody in the world knows that except you, and that's a great feeling. My hopes and dreams, I want to be happy, and doing science makes me happy.
Follow me.
I hope to do great science in the future. It's the small discoveries that pave way for large discoveries. I think, you know, every piece is adding a small puzzle piece to the big picture, and that just helps to make the bigger discovery one day. And it's a little bit like gambling. You never know who is going to hit the jackpot and make a big discovery that's going to make a huge change in the field and maybe, you know, win you a Nobel Prize. I wouldn't mind hitting that jackpot. I would say to young people who are considering to become a scientist that being a scientist is fun. I think you really have to love science. You have to have like an inner drive. It's not about money. It's about making a difference, making a discovery. Whatever you decide to do after that, you will be better. You have the ability to look at things, to analyze them, to be critical about, you know, not only science but life in general, and I think it will make you a better person.